Thank you, Mr. Cameron, for your welcome. And thank you to the traditional landowners of some heights, the Wurundjeri people. My name is Jemai. J-A-P-M-I-E. Weird name, I know, but you'll get used to it. Yes, I come from one of the most expensive private girls' schools in the state, but I'm actually really cool. Please don't be intimidated by me. People always go, private schools create better citizens, but I would say they create better quality citizens. Studies have shown that students from private schools are more likely to get into uni and end up making a lot more money, while wife beaters and rapists are nearly all public school educated. Sorry, no offense, but it's true.
Check back yourself.